Hello my beautiful dolls, welcome back to my channel. Today I have come back with this look. This is an Alia Bhatt inspired makeup look from the movie Badrinath Ki Dulhania. I really loved how subtle her looks were and how stunning she was looking. I have mixed the essence of all the looks of her together. I really love how this look turned out, and if you want to see how I created this look, then please keep on watching. I'm gonna quickly moisturize my skin with this Colourbar Visibly Better Moisturizing Lotion. For primer, I will be using this Lotus Insta Smooth Perfecting Primer, which is mattifying and oil-free. I will be putting it firstly on my T-zone. Remaining, I will be putting on the areas that I didn't apply primer. For foundation, I will be using my Faces Glam On Prime Perfect Foundation in the shade Beige, and I will be applying this foundation with my brand new Real Techniques Miracle Diamond Sponge. I take the foundation on the back of my hand, like so. I will be applying it with this top flat side. That I saw, Alia didn't have much contoured face because she already has a beautiful jawline. It looked like she had done blush contouring, but because I don't have that beautiful jawline that Alia Bhatt has, unfortunately I have to go in with some kind of contour. I will be using this color right here from the e.l.f. Contour Cream Palette. For concealing my face, I will be using the same e.l.f. contour palette. Using the bottom part of this beauty blender, I will be blending this concealer out. So before moving on to the eyes, I will be setting my under eyes with this translucent powder so that if there is any fallout from the eyeshadows, it does not ruin my base. For the eyes, I will be actually mixing all the looks that I saw on Alia Bhatt in the trailer or in the songs or in her photographs. She used a lot of peaches and pinks and coral colors, and she did use a little bit of golden in those. For creating that look, I will be using this I Heart Chocolate palette. This is the Salted Caramel palette from the Makeup Revolution collection. But before going in with the eyeshadows, I will be applying an eyeshadow primer. For setting my crease, I will be using this color right here. I will be using this peach color right here in the crease. I will be moving on to this coral brown color and putting it above my crease. Now I will be going in with this rose gold color right here and putting it all over my eyelids. To add a little more pink to this look, I will be using this pink color from the Faces eyeshadow palette. Now if you want, you can stop right here, but I will be giving it a little twist of mine. I will be using this rose gold shimmer dust from Miss Claire. I will be using it over the peach shimmery color. Now I will be lining my upper as well as my lower waterline with this Physicians Formula black eyeliner. Alia Bhatt did use a very bold stroke of kajal on her lower lash line, so I will be going in with this and putting it outside the lash line as well. Now I will be taking this ashy brown color and blend the kajal away. Now I will be taking this earthy brown color . I will be adding some more kajal to intensify the eyes. This kajal is not doing the work for me, so I am using this Faces Magnetized Kajal. For the mascara, I will be using this Physicians Formula Mascara. I forgot to apply liner. Alia Bhatt did not have a winged liner, but she had very thin eyeliner. I will be using this powder right here to contour my face. I will be using this e.l.f. blush palette and I will be using this fuchsia pink color as my blush. I will be contouring my nose with this powder right here. And for highlighting my face, I will be using Merry Luminizer from the Balm Cosmetics. And and also putting it in the inner corner of my eyes. For the lips, I will be using this NYX Butter Lipstick in the shade Beach BBQ. I will be using this Deborah Lip Gloss to add a little shine to the lips. Alia had this black bindi on her forehead in the whole movie, so I will be finishing off this look with a black bindi. And lastly, I will be setting my face with this e.l.f. makeup mist. I really hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel. I'll see you in my next video.